Because you know you don't have a position. You are everywhere present. You are everywhere present. The one who's looking from behind those eyes is everywhere present. But when the imaginary me is identifying with the body, it seems as if the me is there looking, is there in the head looking out from behind those eyes. But when there's no identification, there's just it's everywhere present.
Mm-hmm.